After downloading the latest version of AxCrypt, you can sign in using your personal ID. To secure a file, click the plus icon and choose one or more files. You can also drag and drop a file in order to encrypt it. To encrypt files directly from Explorer, right-click the file and choose AxCrypt. The Secured Folders tab allows you to keep all your files in one folder secured. The My AxCrypt folder is automatically created for you to collect your encrypted files. The Cleanup icon secures any files left open with just a single click. As a premium user, you can also share secured files with other users without a password. Simply click the icon and select the contact. These are AxCrypt 2's basic features. Now start securing your files. For more information, check our other tutorials or go to axcrypt.net.